and now for sections 12 and 13 of the Thames Path, Pangbourne to Wallingford via Goring. Very pretty. This is very nice, Whitchurch on Thames. Let's use the steps. Steep down, it's now steep back up again. Private woodland, no shooting, keep to arrowed path. There's rare wildlife here, you say. That's why you're not going to shoot it. See, we're now by the water's edge. Pretty picturesque. Now, there used to be a ferry here, but no, not anymore. And we're now in Goring, end of section 12. Now on the left bank, heading towards Wallingford, section 13. Ooh, some nice posh houses. Actually, this one I don't really like. It's a bit square. The one next to it's nice. Bit of extra rain and this will be a wash. We're now off piste again on a diversion till we reach the Thames Path or the Thames again. Nice diversion though. Right. Now off the road section, heading back towards the Thames. This is impressive. Yeah. Look how low the river is. Oh, nearly in Wallingford. Now we've reached Wallingford, the end of section 13.